Some students believe that academic integrity concerns are different than ethics in the workplace, but they are strongly related. Would you report someone you observe forging a signature on a contract at work where such an action could severely damage the company? Would you report someone bypassing a safety system that could result in an employee being injured?
Class, we'll be getting started in about a minute. Well, class, it's 1:33 now, so let's get started. You have 2 hours. Good luck. Class, finish writing your last thoughts, then bring your exams to the front of the room.
Hey, how do you think you did?
Yeah, I think I bombed it.
What, really?
Yeah, I was up really late last night. I didn't really have too much time to study. My boss threatened to fire me.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me. You didn't happen to notice anyone cheating, did you?
No, I didn't see anyone.
Okay, yeah. Well, thank you.
All right, yeah, bye. Chad was definitely cheating. I wonder what will happen if I don't say something. Hey, you ready to turn on the incubator?
Sure, I suppose so.
Great.
Hey, look at the temp. It doesn't look right.
It doesn't.
Does this look right to you guys?
No. Oh no.
Hi, Ashley. What's up? Did you forget something?
Professor, I was wondering if I could talk to you about something.
Well, certainly. What's on your mind?
I was wondering if you could tell me what happens if a student gets caught cheating. Like, do they get kicked out of school?
Not necessarily. Ashley, I know it's often difficult for students to come forward and report a fellow student, and it takes courage to do so. I want to emphasize that for students with the first offense, it doesn't always mean an end to their college career. If handled early enough, it could actually lead to getting the students back on track in time to turn things around. You would actually be doing them a service. Students are often afraid to take an action that they feel may dampen somebody's career. They don't want to report what they saw because they feel it may result in the person being kicked out of school.
Yeah, I mean, that's what my friends and I thought.
Depending on the severity of the infraction, the academic sanctions could range from a reduced grade on the exam or an assignment to a zero on the exam or assignment to a reduced grade on the course or possibly an F on the course. Ashley, do you have something you want to tell me?
Yeah, I saw Chad. He had his phone out underneath the desk during the exam, and I think that he was looking at the answers.
If a teacher suspects academic misconduct, they must inform the student of the allegation and enter the charge and the recommended academic sanction on the college's academic integrity form. The student must then make a decision as to whether or not they accept the academic sanction and sign the academic integrity form indicating their decision. If a student fails to sign the form, it is considered an indication that they are not contesting the charge or sanction. The final decision on the sanction may differ from the sanction recommended by the faculty member, so students are encouraged to continue to attend class and fulfill course expectations. Students are not permitted to drop a class due to an academic integrity violation. However, if they contest the violation and are found not responsible by the committee, only then would they have the option to drop the class. The college will then complete a review of the academic integrity case. part of that review includes consultation with the Office of Student Conduct to determine if the student has prior academic integrity violations. Prior violations would result in alterations to the recommended sanctions. Student is found responsible by a college academic integrity committee. The case is sent to the Office of Student Conduct to review the case to determine the appropriate disciplinary sanction to assign. Disciplinary sanctions are related to higher level violations or with students that have prior violations. Typically, disciplinary sanctions are not recommended on minor or moderate violations. If a disciplinary sanction is recommended by the reporting faculty member, the committee reviews the case and indicates to the Office of Student Conduct if they support that action. Also, in instances of prior violations, the committee reviews the prior and the current violation and makes their suggested recommendation to the Office of Student Conduct. Many students have questions regarding whether other faculty, graduate students, or future employers can find out about academic integrity violations or sanctions. If a student only has one violation, it will remain confidential. However, if the student continues to have violations, there is the possibility of an XF being added to their transcript, which indicates a disciplinary action, or removal from the college, which is an academic sanction. These websites provide a complete description of the process as well as recommended sanctions based on type and severity of infraction. The university is a proving ground, a place where your instincts as well as your intellect are developed. Ethical behavior is foundational. How will you answer the often asked interview question, "Have you observed unethical behavior at school?" And what did you do about it?